Outside of the window, I was sticking with you. This summer, I had the opportunity to work with the supervision of Professor Mann on machine learning, signal processing, wearables, and brain-computer interface research topics. From creating research apparatus by hardware hacking an engraving machine, to creating experimental reinforcement learning neurofeedback systems, I can say with confidence that the experience made me grow in terms of my research, engineering, and collaborative ability. The defining characteristic of the summer was freedom. Lab members had the autonomy to propose and actualize research topics at whatever rate they chose. I also had the freedom to ask incredibly basic questions to people with years of experience in various technical domains. Thanks to that freedom to ask the dumb questions, I went from knowing next to nothing about signal processing to publishing research using a new signal processing library I wrote from scratch. From never having used deep reinforcement learning to presenting our new system at a conference. This summer taught me that I'll never get tired of solving interesting, meaningful problems with amazing people. It taught me that there will always be more to learn, and that seemingly disparate skill sets can come together to produce amazing results. That research can be as much of a creative endeavor as it is a technical one.